Hi guys, this is Faris. Today, we are talking about one of medicine for gout that is colchicine. C-O-L-C-H-I-C-I-N-E, colchicine. Check it out. Colchicine is an alkaloid obtained from the plant Colchicum autumnale. Colchicine is used to prevent arthritic attacks of gout, also called gouty arthritis. This condition is caused by too much uric acid in the blood. An attack of gout occurs when uric acid causes inflammation like pain, redness, swelling, and hurt in the joint. Symbol of colchicine classification is a circle with K in the center. So, this medicine is available only with your doctor's prescription. Colchicine is indicated for the prophylaxis and treatment of gout flares. Colchicine doesn't cure gout, but it will help prevent gout attacks. And it also indicated in Familial Mediterranean Fever or FMF in children and adults of 4 years of age and older. Some off-label uses of colchicine include the treatment of the manifestation of Behçet syndrome, pericarditis, and post-pericardiotomy syndrome. Colchicine is available in multiple generic and brand name of 0.5 and 0.6 mg. This product is available in 3 dosage form: capsule with brand name Medigare, solution with brand name Gloperba, and tablet with brand name Colchris. Contraindication to colchicine include gastrointestinal intolerance, dosing restriction in patients with renal and hepatic dysfunction, potential drug interaction, and also may include the high cost of therapy. Colchicine myopathy and peripheral neuropathy can be subtle in older adults. Before you're taking colchicine, there are 3 special precautions should you follow. First, tell your doctor and pharmacist if you are allergic to colchicine, any other medications, or any of the ingredients in colchicine. Second, tell your doctor if you have or have ever had kidney or liver disease. Third, tell your doctor if you're pregnant, plan to become pregnant, or are breastfeeding, because in pregnancy category, colchicine is category C. Colchicine is administered orally with regards to meals. Don't eat your fruit or drink your fruit juice during your treatment. The recommended dose for prophylaxis of gout flares of adults and adults older than 16 years of age is 0.6 mg once or twice daily. The maximum recommended for dose for prophylaxis of gout flares is 1.2 mg per day. The recommended dose for treatment of a gout flares is 1.2 mg at the first sign of the flare, followed by 0.6 mg one or later. Higher doses have not been found to be more effective. The maximum recommended dose for treatment of gout flares is 1.8 mg over a 1 hour period. Colchicine may cause its side effects. Tell your doctor if any of the following symptoms are severe or do not go away: nausea, vomiting, diarrhea, stomach cramps, or pain. And then some side effects can be serious if you experience any of the following symptoms. Stop taking colchicine and call your doctor immediately, like muscle pain or weakness, numbness or tingling in the fingers or toes, unusual bruising or bleeding, sore throat, fever, chills, and other signs of infection. And also, colchicine may decrease fertility in men. Colchicine is a substrate of the efflux transporter P-glycoprotein or PGP and the CYP3A4 metabolizing enzyme. Fatal drug interaction have been reported when colchicine is administered with clarithromycin. Toxicities have also been reported when colchicine is administered with grapefruit, erythromycin, verapamil, and cyclosporin. keep this medication in the container it came in, tightly closed and out of reach of children. Store it at room temperature and away from excess heat and moisture. Okay guys, I hope you enjoy this video and thanks for watching. Bye.